The Serpent and the File. A serpent in the course of its wandering came into an armorer's shop. As he glided over the floor, he felt his skin pricked by a file lying there. In a rage, turned upon it and tried to dart his fangs into it. But he could do no harm to the heavy iron, and had soon to give over his wrath. Teaching of the story is: it is useless attacking the insensible.